Hey everybody, welcome to another game of snow baseball where the dads wearing their camo snow pants and gray road tops will be facing off with the kids. And here's the first pitch of the game, and it's up and in and fouled away. He really got up in his kitchen there, and it's 1-1. Here's the next pitch, and he throws that's a little bit inside. Okay, it's 1-1. And the next delivery from the kid is high and chopped foul. I'm not sure why he swung at that. That was ball two. But he took sort of a tomahawk chop at that pitch. Chased it. Now he's in the hole at 1-2. Let's see what the kid comes up with here. He winds and delivers. And what on earth was that? Let's take a look at that again. What is, looks like he's in a regular windup here. And then all of a sudden, he kind of switches to an underarm softball-looking thing. And then comes out of that with a sidearm thing. And still, with all that funkiness, he almost throws a strike. I mean, that's right at the belt. That's a good pitch, but it's a little behind him. So that takes the count to 2-2. The batter's a little confused by that. You can see that. There's a strange dog walking on the field. Never mind that. That'll be fine. Looks like he's wearing a sweater. That's odd. But anyway, here's the 2-2 pitch. He kicks and throws, and oh, it's ripped up the middle for a base hit. Oh, wait. Let's see that again. Here's the pitch. Looks like a little cutter on the outside. He stays here, but doesn't try to do too much, and he hits it up the middle for what looks like a base hit. But it hits the kid in the knee for the out. That looked like a sure base hit up the middle, but the dads are retired, and they'll take the hill. And here comes the home team, the kid in the bright orange and blue snowboard jacket. And here's dad's first pitch. He winds and delivers, and he throws a strike, and it's fouled off. Kind of got in on him a little bit right there, but kid was able to handle it. The count is 0-1. Now, dad gets on the hill again, and he rocks into the kid's got a weird little swing thing going there, and boy, he chased one there. Ooh, he's chased it again. I'm not sure if that second swing counts as a strike. I assume not. So that'll be 0-2. That was kind of odd. So the kid gets back in the box. He's digging in. He's waving the bat, and oh, boy, that looked like strike three. Let's have another look at that pitch. Yeah, it looked like he threw a little cutter there, and I think it just drifted a little bit outside. Let's take a look here. Yep, it looks like a strike, and then right at the last second, it drops outside a little bit there, and a really good eye for the kid there. So count is now 2-2, and he will throw the ball back to the pitcher and dig in. Wiggles the bat a little bit, and here's the delivery. Oh, he threw him a changeup. That was down and away. And now the count is 2-2. Here we go. Let's see what he comes with on the 2-2 pitch. He fires what looks like a fastball, and the kid, oh, hits it. It's gone. It's a walk-off home run. The kid has ended the game. Let's see that in slow motion here, folks. Here's the pitch. It looked like it was up and in a little bit, but he handled it. He didn't try to do too much. He kept his hands inside the baseball, kind of one hand follow through, and there it is, off the right field foul pole. What's more impressive is his bat flip. Check this out right here. He watches his ball fly over the fence, and then he throws a tremendous bat flip that goes about half the distance of the baseball. And that is going to do it from Snow Stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, the kids beat the dads. 1-0 with a walk-off home run. Whoa, boy, what a game.